what do you think of my new Christmas tree? I stole it from this kid, Charlie Brown, who has like two hairs on his head. I think he might be sick.
Christmas, Christmas.
What does Christmas mean to me? Revenge. It was Christmas Eve, and Anthony and I were bringing squeezy toys and chicken skin to underprivileged puppies. Only back then, I wasn't Luda. I was...
Pretzel! You little scamp, we gotta deliver these presents and get home.
Aw, I love you too, boy.
Oh, happy holidays? What can I do for you, gentlemen?
Looks like someone brought us some gifts, boys.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
I'm sorry. These presents are for underprivileged puppies.
Well, it looks like we are underprivileged puppies now. Woof, woof.
No, please!
They made two mistakes that night. Killing my best friend and letting me live.
What a surprise! This doggy toy is filled with cheese. Where did you get?
From some stupid man and his fat dog, a pretzel.
Pretzel? What a silly name! Wait, what is this? Dark now?
Pretzel?
Please, don't kill me. I'll get you anything you want. Money, drugs, table food, anything.
Red friend.
I want my best friend back, you son of a bitch.
I want that dog put down. Bowley, now I'm in Jay's Dorgs movie? Hi!